Hello and welcome to Let's Play Gundown at Sundown. A new update to it. I'm helping to play this one. Haven't played this map in a while, so it'll be interesting to see what all changes have been made. It seems to run okay at least for now. I guess we woke up there. We have been sleeping outside. I guess since we're traveling, it's just wherever we're safe, we can rest. I hear combine on the other side there, so better be careful. I only have my pistol and not much ammo. Thanks for opening the door. Got you. You dropped some ammo too. And you were hiding all the other guns, so good. This will definitely help on the harder combine. This is my go-to weapon for long range. Careful. Don't want to fall. Okay, this is not a good place to hang out. You have a grenade. Got you. That was a little tricky, but nothing I couldn't figure out. Fortunately, there was some room there where the combine didn't like rush me. Okay, this one is extra. Lots of resin around. 5 pieces of each, so that's nice. Yep, better be careful on the placement of those invisible walls. I think this map like goes around itself too somehow. There's the gnome. Can't do anything with them. Also, I see there are some little resin too sometimes. Okay, that just stopped already. There might be keycards or something I need to look for. Hello. Better feed you. There you go. Also, crowbar is kinda useless.
Last shell.
There's no like proper physics for it, and anything you want to get close to FAQ, usually FAQ's packed yet here, so it's really dangerous. Okay, extra shell always good, except it kinda well true. Washing machines, ovens, all sorts of things.
Three left.
Fuck you. It's always fun to like, in survival games, to like, try to save your ammo. Like figuring out the different ways to take out the enemies, since it kind of is like your like gaming the system, even if there's like a resource management system for that you don't actually like lose any of them, or the game provides you all the ammo you need, but only just enough. There.
Last one.
I guess I could use a little bit of extra ammo capacity. That's two. That's three. It was kinda hidden behind me. Those are off the randomized. Yep, 30. Sounds good. Also way through there. From what I remember last time playing, I had some trouble finding the keycards, so I'll pay an extra eye for them this time. There. Okay. And that goes to the other side. There. No surprises. Didn't think so. Don't actually see much here. Hope I'm not missing out on anything. Oh, there's a thing. I guess it's an okay reward. Hey. Flame is a little off. I wonder if the keycard have removed on this one. If people didn't find it like I didn't back then. Also, I guess if I took the short way around here, then like, well, I'm not sure. Maybe you can't go here from the start. Got you. Hello. You're trying to run at me. I guess you might take out the combine at least. Box. How can this close this way? And launch an alert. Combine zombies to good beat them. They often come in different kinds. Okay, and this will come in handy too. Come. I might be more useful than this, so I'll leave you here. Maybe you can wiggle out of that glass jar eventually. Okay, and this is the beginning. Oof. Little bit of cabbage. Oh, and this is where I need the keycard. There is one way I haven't gone yet, so hopefully it's there. Yep, I needed to open that. Oh, careful. That's some fast grass. I don't have any mods installed, so the guys here will be behaving normally. Which might be a good thing. Because there's a lot of them. Was it all? Good. Washing my hands in the flowing grass. And this is where the keycard is, maybe. That would be a perfect place, yes. Wanna help getting back down? No. You're fine there. Yes, you are. And you can even place the keycard on your wrist, that's good. Just testing. Testing a little bit. Yep. A little bit of boundary break. Oh, those are making noise. I wonder if I could just stand up there and shoot all the incoming antlions from safe distance. Probably not. Spooky. And if I recall, the map ended here last time I played, so We'll see. Boop. I wonder if I should save this or not.
Bell.
Okay, I didn't get too much of this. Your turn. Wasted all your ammo. Good. Oh, that's a Chefy. Chef. The little one. Oh, and I guess that's... Careful. Good thing I ran into that enemy since I did have some extra room for this. Wiggling fingers, pulsating. Left or right? Left. Left looks like an empty room, but it's locked. Box. Cleaning out the windows. Nothing behind us. Danger. Investigation control. And even a camera. Yes! And that ended the map. Okay, I have to say it like flows really well compared to last time. There's good structure and you get to like go around and even back if you want to. Always one. I don't have too much more, but I can answer questions if there were any. Get her way, see you on the next map and goodbye.